his tiny baby was lying in the manger? As they beheld the child, did they fully realize that he was the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords? The promised one, who had come to save the world from sin? Gathered there with the animals that night were the late shift shepherds, who had been greeted by a heavenly host. Joseph, who had faced questions and public ridicule for standing by his wife, who had given birth as a virgin to a miraculous child. And Mary, with whom God found favor and chose to make her the mother of his only son. As they welcomed the baby, did they feel the gravity of his burden for a lost world? Did they know that one day he would hang on a cross to save them? As Mary looked into his eyes, did she know that the child she would raise one day would rise and die again, die and rise again? Did the shepherds know? Did Joseph know? Mary, did you know?